Thank you. Thank you, LA.
I'm not a fighter.
God, call, let's not go.
Thank you. Let's go. us up. Thanks for fucking all the praise and love. Thank you very much. All right, listen, I got a lot to say because this is the last day of an 18-day tour that we started, the Toxic Holocaust and Great Creeper. So I really want to extend our deepest gratitude to both those bands. This tour, I get to be for everybody on the stage. This tour was a fucking badass tour. And fucking much love and respect to both them bands and all the bands we played with, all the bands tonight, Fog, Conflict, Human Garbage, fucking Eulogy. Alright, respect. Last night we played here, this is the second night, and tonight, this is kind of fucked up. Tonight's way better than last night. That's just the truth. That's all there is to it. That's just the way it is. I can't lie about it. I can't fucking politician this shit. Tonight was way better. And I truly believe that's because of Born for Burning and those folks who promoted the show. So I want to give up for Born for Burning and Great Heavy Metal Production coming out of the way for the shows. Check it out if you're not aware. And the last thing, dude, fucking, we were on this tour. I don't fucking tour a lot anymore, and I fucking go around the fucking country and shit, and it's like, sometimes I'm in California, and like, the traffic sucks, and fucking, there's some shit that kind of sucks about California, but I leave the fucking deal, and I go out on fucking tour, and it's like, when I get back to California, it's like, oh my God, I'm fucking home.
Yeah!
I want to go out to California, and the music, I feel like a lot of people miss California, like, East Coast people are like, oh, California. They don't know shit, but the fact is, California has some of the richest fucking music history in the world next to fucking England. We got fucking Slayer, Metallica, we got fucking hardcore bands, we fast up the asshole, we got everything. Fucking California, that's what's up, LA, all day. We'll be right back. talking about. The last song that I knew I was ready to fucking you'll never come be one of us. This is a far back. This is one of our fucking happier songs. Still put it back in fucking head and do whatever it is you like to do. We'll be right back.
comes!